you get the trees, you bring them in, and this is where it...
Yeah, I buy the logs.
Where it...
Anything else you can make out of it, more or less.
Yeah.
You need a straighter grain wood from the outside for these paddles for the handles and whatnot. Keep them as straight as possible. Keep the grain as straight and the handles possible so they're stronger. So, try to keep this rolling as straight as possible.
Right. And when it starts, so you have a template or something to cut them out here?
These ones here. These ones here are the ones we had down the quarters.
So I went out to start with them. Measurement there too. We're going to... Straighten the rest of the handle now.
See certain things anymore.
Your trained eye, the trained eye. So you put a line on it with that in order to get the blade, I see. Yeah,
that's why the paddle has to be straight to start with. If it isn't, this edge has to be straight. If it isn't, the rest of the paddle will be bowed. Whatever it is, that's what it'll be. So you have to straighten it first.
And if it's not straight, then I'll paddle in a circle all day. Is that what you're telling me?
Yeah.
So the paddle is still very heavy right now. So so how does it go from this weight, which is what, pound, 2 pounds, to term
4 pounds right now?
About four pounds,
about
2 ounces.
We're about to take a whole bunch off the blade here.
Okay, here we go. at that, huh? Finer sander. So you let them dry for 24 hours?
Yeah. Takes a day.
How are these light paddles you're picking out?
Yeah.
Oh, fantastic.
They've already been dipped twice, so I'm going to get to the next spot.